I'm proud to be speaking for ITV. It has been my family for the last almost 20 years in New York. And all my ups, all my downs has been captured on ITV, and I'm very proud of it. And today's event at the Indian Consulate has been a very emotional one. And hum logon ne baat ki about the new 19th New York Indian Film Festival, the movies to be screened. And I'm very proud that my movie, The Last Color, will be screened at the closing night movie for the 19th New York Indian Film Festival. And that's going to be happening on Mother's Day. So May 12th, keep it for your mothers. Bring them and watch my movie, The Last Color, which is a tribute to our native Mother India. It's a tribute to women of our country, their empowerment. And most importantly, if you want our country to progress, we need to educate our daughters. So it's a very, very powerful movie, very powerful story, but told by very yours truly. I look forward to seeing you.
Hi, I'm Sunil Hali, and I'm with the celebrity master chef, as you have known him, but we call him the son of India, son of Punjab, who has made the Indian cuisine famous worldwide, multiple books, but now he takes the color of the spices of India and converts into a celluloid story, in an absolutely classic story, which you have to see at the New York Indian Film Festival. Let's find out, because going from a master chef celebrity and taking the spices, putting into the big screen, what made you do this?
First of all, let me tell you that I know Sunil ji for almost 20 years. And he's been a supporter of caterings, cooking schools, small movies, small restaurants, documentaries, big restaurants, all the failure successes. This man has been standing with me. And I'm very proud of our relationship. And I think it was all coming together because the story which I wrote was very powerful. And I think it was a story about celebrating equality, celebrating freedom through color. And today what's going on in the world, I think color is a symbol of diversity. And I'm very proud of that. And I think that to be a part of New York Indian Film Festival and ISC, and to be showing the movie on Mother's Day, I think it's worth all the chaos, heartbreak, struggle and challenges.
Because you're known to celebrate women, especially mother. What does your mother feel today when she looks at you? You were just a baby the other day. Now today you are a globally known celebrity, now in the field of films. What does she feel when she sees what you are doing?
You know, it's very funny. I was just giving my WhatsApp number to someone. I still have an Indian number. Because every time I convert it to American number, my mother gets confused and she can't find me on WhatsApp. So I decided that I just want one person to be in touch with me. So that WhatsApp number has to be Indian. I think my mother, my grandmother, my aunts, they raised me because I was almost raised in the kitchen. And I saw the struggles, the pain, the chaos they went through in life. And also when I saw them, that when they're given credit for raising us, and that's not all. there has to be much bigger tribute. There has to be celebrating their own careers. And mujhe kabhi nahi bhulta. My mother wanted to, she's a driver, and her dream as a little girl was driving in Himalayan rally. So 2 years ago, I was the one who went and pushed her and cheered for her and got her into Himalayan rally, and she won. At 71 years old, she holds a record of the oldest woman, first of all, even mostly men win this world rally. And she won. I think not just celebrating them and saying thank you, but actually to bring the dream forward is the real celebration of womanhood, which we need to bring the dreams out.
Vikas, we are very proud to have you with us now at Indo-American Art Council as a brand ambassador. It's a lot of responsibility because Indo-American Art Council is now representing India's culture in 7 verticals. What do you see you can do for us, and going forward, how do you plan to do it?
I think just creating art and showcasing India in all the different spectrums of writing, of literature, of movies, of documentaries. And IISC has been a unique platform for people of South Asian heritage, because artists would not be nourished. If not nourished, they die very soon. They get demoralized without appreciation or without having a platform to showcase. And IISC has always done that with my books, documentaries and everything. And now this responsibility of formalizing a relationship, I feel that I need to have content and I need to have the voice to lend it to more artists who are willing to create more art, not just doing regular jobs like all of us are stuck here, and to have that compassion be alive. And I think, Sunilji, what you have done to me, I think that has to be done on a much bigger scale to more people.
We promise you, because Indo-American Art Council already has started to expand on all the different parts of US, especially with the film festival and art forms. And we are very fortunate to tell ITV viewers that we have Vikas Khanna as a brand ambassador. That announcement was made today. And his movie will be screened on May 12th as the closing night. 380 people in one cinema hall watching that movie. I can assure you, because I've seen the movie, but I could see it as many times as I can get a chance. Oh. We are very happy to have Vikas with us. Thank you, Vikas.
Thank you.
Look forward to working with you.